My name is Valentina La Terza. I am the head of program at Base Milano. Base Milano is a creative and community hub in Tortona area. It was inaugurated in March 2016, and it's a large space for exhibitions, co-working, performance, and for the creative and local community. I'm happy to be here in Athens for the second forum of European Creative Hubs, because it's a great opportunity to build a network, international network, and also to have inspirations from other experience. I think that the creative economy is the opportunity to get empowerment, development from ideas. So it's a great opportunity also to reinvent the place and the context in which we live.